Huguenots coming over here from medieval France, bloody French. Huguenots doubt and transubstantiation. Doubt and transubstantiation. Doubt and transubstantiation. Questioning the Eucharistic symbolism with their feigned ability to weave little jerkins out of lace. We don't want your lace here, Huguenots. Stay in medieval France and concentrate on revising its relationship with the Eucharistic tradition instead of coming over here to the UK and teaching us to make hats out of lace, Huguenots. Before them, 2000 BC, 4000 years ago, was the Beaker folk, wasn't it? Bloody Beaker folk! Coming over here! Rowing up the Tagus estuary from the Iberian Peninsula and improvised rapid. Bloody Beaker folk coming here with their beakers, with their drinking vessels. What's wrong with just cupping up the water in your hands and licking it up like a cat? And I say, beaker folk, stay in the Iberian Peninsula and fill it with beakers instead of coming over here to the UK and teaching us to drink liquid out of cups.